My name is Johan Lundgren, and I'm Deputy CEO of TUI Travel, and we're talking about the Sustainable Holiday Report. TUI Travel's vision is to make travel experiences special with a very firm commitment to sustainability.
My name's Jane Ashton. I'm Group Director for Sustainable Development at TUI Travel PLC. Sustainable development is a really critical challenge. We realize that, and we've been working to address that for many years now. And I'm pleased to say that we are just launching our second year report of the Sustainable Holidays Plan. We have a three-year strategy in place, and the report shows how we are addressing the 20 commitments and four overarching goals of that plan.
TUI Travel's Sustainable Holiday Plan is basically made up of four areas: carbon, reducing the carbon emissions, whether that is on the ground or in the aviation part; the destination, to make sure that the destination thrives by working within this sector; make sure that our colleagues are trained, aware, and make sure that also customers are aware that they can make a choice to minimize the impact on the environment.
So we're really focused on driving carbon down in our business, be it here, there, or in the air. So when I refer to here, I'm thinking of our premises, our retail outlets, our brochures, and we've really seen significant savings in all those areas over the past couple of years. So if we look at, for instance, brochures, we've reduced our brochure print run by about 20% over each of the last 2 years. So in the UK alone, that equates to over 1 billion pages of brochures. When I talk about there, I'm talking about destinations, and in particular the work we're doing with our supply chain in destinations and our hoteliers. We've found that on average a hotel can reduce carbon emissions over a couple of years by about 10%, so that's a big cost saving. Also can drive water, waste and chemical use down as well, so there's a big business benefit. So regarding the carbon that we emit in the air, over the past 5 years, we've managed to improve our carbon efficiency by over 9%, which is quite significant for an airline. That means that we are operating at just over 70 grams of CO2 per passenger kilometre. And as far as we're aware, that's the leading airline in Europe for carbon efficiency, so we're very pleased with that. In terms of total emissions, we're now emitting 1 million tonnes less of carbon per year than we were 5 years ago. So to bring that to life, that's the equivalent of nearly 400,000 cars off the road. So we're very pleased with that, and we're continuing to really work to drive carbon down in our airline wherever we can. The great thing about looking at the business through an environmental lens is that there are really significant cost savings to be made, as well as environmental improvements. And over the years, we've experienced millions of pounds of cost savings that have really been driven through environmental initiatives. So we've got that very challenging three-year target to deliver 10 million greener and fairer holidays. And what I mean by that is the number of customers that we take to hotels that are independently certified to a sustainability certification scheme, such as Travelife or ISO 14001 or another of the robust certification schemes that are recognized by the Global Sustainable Tourism Council. Hotels that are certified to a robust certification scheme give us the confidence that they are working to manage and reduce their environmental impact, that they're employing people fairly, and that they're also working to support their local community. In the first year, 2012, we managed to take 2 million customers on greener and fairer holidays. In the second year, that rose to 3.8 million customers, so we put in a huge amount of effort. But that still does leave over 4 million customers for us to take on greener and fairer holidays in 2014, so a huge challenge still remains. Another big focus for us is driving energy efficiency and renewable energy in destinations, and I'm pleased to say that our efforts in that respect over the last few years have actually delivered over 1 million tonnes of carbon offset. TUI Travel supports, well, literally hundreds of projects in destinations that we operate to. In Turkey, in Fethiye, we're working with Farmers Cooperative to make the link between their produce, their great quality local fresh produce and the hotels that we operate to. So for us, it's really important that we raise awareness of customers about sustainable tourism and give them tips as to how they can reduce their environmental impact and spread more economic benefit in destinations and show them what we're doing with our suppliers. Our vision is that people will start to demand more sustainable holidays, and that will really help create change at scale in the industry. One of the areas of focus for us is working with the next generation of holiday makers. So over the last few years, we've actually inspired 630,000 children to become eco-travellers, and we're hoping that we'll hit the 1 million mark later on in 2014. Increasingly, our research shows that customers nowadays expect, as a matter of course, that a company like TUI Travel PLC would be making sure that their holiday offering is also managing the environmental impacts, making sure that people are fairly employed, and supporting communities and destinations. That's all part of the quality product in our customers' eyes, and obviously very much in our eyes too. Responsible leadership is one of the four core values across TUI Travel PLC, and driving sustainability, performance, and influencing the rest of the industry on sustainability is very much part of that responsible leadership. I'm pleased to say that senior managers across the organisation volunteer to speak on the podium at a whole range of public events on sustainability to try to encourage and influence our industry peers and destinations to embrace this whole agenda. And internally, our colleagues are really enthusiastic in driving sustainability. It's part of everyone's remit, and it's great that we've been recognised as leaders on sustainability across the industry. So that's very gratifying, but I'd like to say we're very much aware of the fact that there is still a huge amount to be done, and we're minded to really address that over the next few years.
I think it's fair to say that we are leading this, but we can't do this on our own. We need the support, we need the backing, we need the cooperation from other partners, from competitors, from governments, from tourism authorities, from sustainability the organizations within the destinations as well, because we know that this is not a problem that can be solved by one organization, one person, one government, because it's a global issue. Therefore, there is a responsibility for the leading companies and for the leading players in this sector to come together.